This is the fastest growing market on planet Earth. Hydrogen is the fastest growing market on planet Earth.
Hydrogen Systems Australia is one of the most solid and exciting investment opportunities I've ever come across.
I think the government has recognised that hydrogen is having its place, and they've allocated resources and funding and finance towards it, and also some assistance to people to really get it up off the ground and get it going. Places like ARENA are providing grants and support, which is really good for this new technology to really come into the fore and for everyone to show that it's the way of the future.
So our product offering is where we take sunshine or wind, we put them through, we take that energy and we put it into an electrolyzer. We split water. We, in this case, release oxygen and keep the hydrogen. We store the hydrogen and then we run it through a fuel cell as power is required. I'm really excited because I'm in a business at the moment that has customers flowing to us.
It isn't a case of hydrogen being the future. It's happening right now. I mean, Germany just announced recently a $9 billion investment in hydrogen. Italy's rolling out more hydrogen trains.
It's exciting now because everybody's thinking about it.
Australia is positioned as a world leader in the hydrogen market, so that makes it even more exciting.
The unique value proposition of Hydrogen Systems Australia is that we are going after the unique niche markets. We are not going to compete with utility scale projects, but we're going to find very creative solutions with some of the best systems providers in the world, and we'll integrate it locally, and we can adapt to the various local conditions. And I'll give you an example. Australia has some wonderful opportunities to have regional hydrogen power or fuel cells, but we've also got heaps of red dust and bull dust which will clog up any filter. We've got extremely hot conditions that will really put a strain on any system. And so we've got those unique solutions to these problems, which other countries may not have.
Culture. Culture's amazing. They're great people, great vision, and passion.
I love working for Hydrogen Systems Australia. The people are great, the culture, and it's a really good opportunity to become part of something new and something big and something that hopefully is going to change the way that we see our future.
The work we're doing is really critical for our grandkids and their kids. It's really critical for Australia. It's really critical for our planet. Why am I investing in HSA? Because it's the fastest growing market on planet Earth. It's abundant and it's clean and it's green. And I think in all of us is a closet greenie, but if I can be a closet greenie and an entrepreneur and a businessman all in one play, it's a no-brainer.